Lord, the bell and it's just a song which I composed when I was on my bed singing. It's that all Christian people that know that God is a God that stand by in a time of trouble, even when sickness, when death. Y'all never put nobody before God. But when the doctors can't do you no good, God has always got something for every remedy to try on you to do you good, you know. And when I was lying down, nothing I could do to help myself, and the doctor had to give my case up, I looked toward the sky, thought about what a man that he was, able to speak to the winds, and the wind would obey him and command the sun to go out, and it would obey him and command the star to fall from a silver socket and fall to the ground. And they were able to understand God, that God was a God, and they would obey. I began to cry with a loud voice, say, Lord, you've always been my doctor and my me. Lord, you've always been my doctor and my me. Stand by me, stand by me. Lord, you never lost a battle. And all you that have been locked behind prison bar and nothing could do you no good, and mothers cry and try to find somebody to take pity upon you, that would, if they thought money would do you any good, to get a lawyer. And the lawyer didn't play at the trial, get you out of case of an execution crime, and send behind the bars, and nothing can do you no good. When you hear the judge begin to say to you that you must die in an electric chair, nothing do you no good, you can look toward the sky and cry, Lord, you've always been my lawyer, stand by me. Lord, you've always been my lawyer, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Oh, you never know.